I'm Peter Cox. I'm a landscape photographer based in the southwest of Ireland. I'm here in northern Chile for the first time, photographing this incredible arid landscape. Being here with the new Phase One Trichromatic sensor is incredible because I get to put this thing through its paces. I get to see on the back of the camera and in the files on the computer colors that are much closer in fidelity to what I've been able to use before. I think the Trichromatic is a unique back because it is the first camera that I'm aware of to place so much emphasis on color fidelity. In any kind of photography, post-production is a very important part. I like to minimize it as much as possible, and my philosophy with my photography is to get the final image looking as close as possible to what I saw while I was there. With the Trichromatic back, being able to get those represented as closely as possible to what I saw is a wonderful experience.